Hello, fellow people, it is Waking Nightmare here, and today we're going to be doing a bit more Until Dawn. Just got jump scared, so let's see what happens with the rest of it.
Shit!
Behind you?
Shit!
What? I don't know how good an idea this is, but we need to get Mike. Something's going on.
Mike!
Cut. Hit the flammable.
Run!
Probably gonna show that the last part, whatever. Mike still has to use a machete. Mike still has to use some rescue Mike from the sanatorium. Yeah, yeah, save Mike.
Got any marshmallows?
Best one liner.
Whoa, you all right?
Define all right.
Alive, for a start. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
This is the key again. She's dead.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the fuck? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it.
Show me stuff I literally just watched.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Until dawn. It's almost over. I've actually been playing for 12 hours, you know, with this game. Is it a Josh or something else?
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Deep breaths, okay.
Deep breaths.
Wow. Felicia, okay. Felicia.
No.
Oh my god, I summoned her.
Not again.
Get away!
Get away from me!
Jump scare.
dead! Shut up!
We missed him.
No! You're dead!
You missed, not ready.
You manipulated.
No.
You are a coward.
There, gun. Yeah, I want to start out a bit. Love it.
I take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Oh,
okay.
So he is actually the psychic.
I trust you.
Is it a psychological level? Okay.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
Not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Going on?
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
That Wendigo. Fuck. Fuck, get away with that.
It's hard to believe that thing used to be a person.
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There's so much weird shit happening up there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigo. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Get to Wendigos. Oh god, I can imagine this water being freezing. What the fuck is going on with Josh? What is that about? Out of the water. One thing at a time. What the fuck? Sam failed to discover a vital record. Holy shit.
It's Jess. It's Jess.
Oh, fuck. So we will see Jess again. You still think about the other head. That's a Wendigo.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them.
It looks like Chris.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
Uh-oh. Jump scare.
No, I don't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't Josh? Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay. I trust you.
What the fuck is going on?
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man. Don't hit me, please.
Well, keep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you. Thank you, Josh.
You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
Josh is definitely going for some really bad psychological thing.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
There's a Wendigo in here. There's a Wendigo. Where's it anyway? He could get sucked out though. Oh. I see movement. I think this is real. Butterfly. Tanner. Oh, Josh is dead then. Fuck. Josh just got killed by Hannah. Just got killed by Hannah. Goodbye, Josh. Don't even know what's going on with that. Always fucked up nights of your life.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Let's just not think about it. See what it says.
What caused that cave in?
He's painfully unaware of what's going on. I'm just going to move that lantern away from his leg a little bit. Might be a bit hot with it going through his leg. Yeah, he don't know how these Wendigos go. But he knows what to do. I wonder when he's going to get to use the mat again.
What was that?
Which way?
Run. Can't hide from the Wendigo. Oh, you can. Just have to stay still. Break through. Holy shit, that was close. Let's get back to the lodge. How long till dawn? Climb. When I can, I choose to be safe. I said that with a TH for some reason. Safe. Climb around, I don't trust those bambly things. Some of these, you have like a few milliseconds. Maybe have a good reaction time.
Come on.
So Josh is dead. Why does she look so weird? Seems sped up almost. I know it's hard to drop down with this one. Hypothermia central. Would be a bit of a piss take after all of that just to die from hypothermia. Okay. Oh shit. Guess I did what I said I'd do. Maybe I have a head torch, not a normal torch. Oh, we're almost back then. Which one? Run! Fucking hell! There they go!
Sam.
Fuck. He's dead.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
I think Mike is a Wendigo.
Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what an awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
I want a good look at Josh. I want to see his eyes. What about him? Whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. And I think it's all coming to a climax soon enough. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Awakening Nightmare. Out.